know the meaning of sorrow. Would you laugh at him and